Was it? What is it? I didn't even. Yeah. What's he doing? Swampert. Your Pokemon game? You're about to say fuck this and stop trying. Yeah, I may give up on trying to get this thing right now on because it's been a pain in the ass. In New Zealand. Oh, like from region to region? I don't think so. Yeah. Same. Honestly, I think they're all pretty much ass. They're not like great. Yeah. Play a game of ranked. Thuggy. Red Sox was supposed to have a game, but it's been fucking like thunder and lightning and raining. I do not think they're playing. The Red Sox, it's been raining since like 6 o'clock, though. The game was supposed to start at 7 and it's 9:15 right now. There's no way there. Yeah. Yep. People were saying in the chat that there's only like a little bit of time left for the Mesprit. You see him, evolutions. BB. Thank you, come again. You know they took him out, bro? They took him out of The Simpsons. Yes. Because it's stereotypically like an Indian person. He was a good character though. Hell yeah. Thank you, come again. My favorite, one of my favorite episodes is when Homer steals from him and he catches him. And so many classics. I'm about to get my shit wrecked right now. These guys are all sweaty as hell. I can tell they have crowns and shit. Oh well, brother. Fuck it. I just need the ODM gear. You know what else is annoying in that chat? People just be posting pictures of Pokemon they be getting and shit. It's like, yo, bro, I don't... Like, if it was in our... Yeah, bro, if it was, like, in our chat... That's fine. Like, I don't give a fuck about what you caught. Don't these people know I'm just trying to use them to... to get what I want? Christ. There we go. I got my ODM gear. Hell yeah. Seedra? I got a shiny one of those, actually. Looks pretty sick. That's one of the ones that looks pretty cool. I think it's purple. Yeah. Oh, you just try and tell from the usernames? Oh, that's gonna be tough. This is just like random symbols and shit. I have one too that's like that, but he hasn't invited me. Kenchi? That's how I checked it. I had one saved from him and it's like in an album. Yeah. Jamar. That motherfucker sounds like he's confused from being the villain from Aladdin and a black dude. Who? New Zealand? New Zealand boy? What time is it over there, too? That might be something to keep in mind. I was gonna say, like, it may be like 2 in the morning for them. Edinburgh, I've heard that place. I'm being a sneaky little fuck right now. Let's see this guy. In the chat. Somehow, me and Joey T is still alive in this game. I don't know how the fuck it happened. But I have him in a bush, and it's like dead center of circle. He hasn't moved the entire game. This. What is it? What did it? Search that. Sounds nice. What up? Twin Peaks is a good excuse, I'll say that. I said Twin Peaks is a good excuse, I'll give you that. Yeah, I hear you. I got you, bro. Oh, they're asking for your password? Oh, like create a password? He sounds local. When I'm playing ranked right now, there's 10 people left. Joey T is still dead center of the circle. From the drop. Oh shit. I won one.
Oh shit, and Joichi's alive. Hold up.
The same one you did before. What was it? Like fucking the school or whatever? Yeah. It's done. Wait, where is it? Oh, I see it, I see it, I see it. Joined. All right, I gotta copy and paste that shit.